This is the birthday of German-American artist Peter Max, born October 19, 1937. I'm happy to see that he's still alive, but I don't know if he's still making art or not. Peter Max is known for his use of bright colors and some of the rather iconic psychedelic designs of the late 60s into the early 70s.